Our chances of storms tonight is pretty slim to none here as storms continue to move off to the east fairly quick this evening. We've been dry pretty much most of the afternoon today in Rochester. We had some quick little light shower by about noon to 12:30. Other than that, we've been able to see some sunshine so far today. As we zoom out here on Future Track Radar, here's a line of showers and thunderstorms that did impact some of northeast Iowa, especially just in the north of Waterloo. 70 mile per hour winds associated with some of these storms as they continue to move to the east here fairly quickly as they approach central Wisconsin and then getting into the northern portion of Illinois. So a severe thunderstorm watch still in place for several counties here through Chickasaw and Howard, Winneshiek and Almaquia counties until 8 p.m. tonight. Would not be surprised to see this canceled by the National Weather Service because I don't think we'll see redevelopment back behind that initial line that moved through earlier this afternoon. The main concern will be stretching from Davenport to Chicago and then into Milwaukee. So that's not including southeast Minnesota, northeast Iowa. So I think we're pretty much smooth sailing through the rest of the evening tonight. We look across the area, some of our loose and out of live cameras. We have temperatures here in Rochester, CC Heights at about 84 degrees, downtown right now at about 85. So we'll continue to have temperatures in those mid 80s so far. Here's our loose and out of live camera looking downtown. We're at 84 at RST, so at the airport. Winds now out of the west northwest at about 7 miles per hour, but we keep those dew points in the upper 60s to lower 70s. Our feel like conditions right now in Rochester are at 87 degrees. We look at feel like conditions across the area. Well, Charles City still under that heat advisory until 7 o'clock tonight. So feel like temperatures at 96 there. It feels like 94 in La Crosse, 91 in Winona. And we have temperatures mid 80s still in Albert Lea and in Austin. So Future Track watch showers and thunderstorms remaining well off to the east tonight, so we should be dry and quiet. We could work in the chance for maybe a quick little shower by about midnight, but notice not very widespread whatsoever. If you're even lucky enough to be underneath that thunderstorm tonight. Tomorrow, things a little tricky tomorrow because we will have a frontal boundary moving through, but I don't know if we have enough moisture out in front of that frontal boundary for thunderstorm development. So watch your winds start to change and then showers and thunderstorms bubble up off to the east of the Mississippi River for tomorrow. So we will have that lifting mechanism, but I'm not sure if we have enough moisture in the atmosphere for showers and thunderstorms tomorrow. High temperatures warming into the mid to lower 80s, and then with a northwesterly flow, conditions will be fairly comfortable the rest of the week. So I think humidity is there a little bit tomorrow. We will be watching those dew points drop down quite a bit. So we're at 83 for the high Wednesday, 81 on Thursday. And then notice that frontal boundary, once it finally moves all the way through, we drop those dew points down to the lower 50s, maybe even upper 40s. Beautiful weekend ahead of us as those high temperatures are in the upper 70s with low humidity. Temperatures tonight, 67 for the overnight low. A few isolated storms by about midnight, nothing severe as we move through the overnight hours. Your town forecast for tomorrow, high temperatures in Rochester, 83. Mason City towards Charles City in the mid to upper 80s. So northeast Iowa approaching about 86, 87 for high temperatures tomorrow. 7-day forecast 81 on Thursday, then we drop temperatures down into the mid to upper 70s as we extend through the weekend and into next week. And notice no rain chances in that 7-day forecast. Tom.
Thank you, Nick. It's something we haven't seen a lot.